Yeah, it's on. Yep, your mic's working, my mic's working. Let's see what we got. Ooh, we got a high-level match in early in the bracket. These are always fun. Ooh, nice meteor. Sent him back to where he came from. Hell. Yeah. Kinda just playing. Ooh, good back air. Ooh, looks like they're gonna convert this Swede onto pressure on the sheet. Falcon and Corrin? I wonder where we've seen this before. Good dash dance by Masai. Always fun to look at. Good team combo by Winden and Capeman. Let's see what we got. We got a high level match early in the bracket. Another meteor by Winden. He's really consistent. Sent him back to where he came from. It's a 2v1 situation. Can Capeman bring it back? Ooh, the signature plasma ball combos from Linden. Ooh, that looks
good. DI.
Yeah, really good DI. Doubles combos, you have to be so precise because every single hit of it can be DI. Good avoiding. I'd consider it more of a missing than avoiding it himself. Ooh, fair killing. Dragon Ball Z. Ooh, no, Linden still living.
Good team combo by Winden and Capeman.
I don't actually know what the current bracket is, so I'm not gonna mess with it.
Another meteor by Winden. He's really consistent. Back to where he came from.
It's a 2v1 situation. Can Capeman bring it back? Ooh, the signature plasma ball combos from Linden. Let's see.
Yeah. Really good
game is hard. Hard is
combos. You have to be so precise because every single hit of it is good avoiding.
I consider it more of his signature character. Fire Emblem versus I don't know.
Fair killing. Dragon Ball Z. Who knows? Still living.
Fire Emblem versus Blue Team. Yeah.
Bracket is, so I'm not gonna mess with it.
What? Starting off with the up B, that was silly.
Game is hard. Hard is hard.
Masai and Kate and Angus just know when to throw each other, throw the opponents into each other. I think. Such good team synergy.
Fire Emblem versus Blue Team.
Oh boy. Linden just letting his plasma ball get charged. You know what I haven't seen this entire game? Needles. They're good for pressuring the opponent onto you, though.
Starting off with the up B, that was silly.
Retreating to that top platform. Signature move. Let's see what Masai does with this.
Masai and
two-player
conversion.
Yeah.
It's not
yours to read. Anyway.
Oh boy. Linden just letting
it.
You know what, I haven't seen this entire game.
No, it's is yeah, don't worry about the pitch chat.
They're good for pressure here on an audio.
Masai and Angus good at keeping the two teammates away from each other. Ooh, the stage spike with the Dragon Lunge. What a stupid name, Dragon Lunge.
Anyway,
Probably. I'm not sure how far they are into this set. Winden stuck in a 2v1. Only temporarily, though.
Psy and Aegis good at keeping Psy. The stages, but
miracles are possible.
Psy, excuse me, Dragon.
But so are throws. Psy really good at stopping these projectiles with a side beat. First stock. That's team synergy right there.
Probably.
Ooh, that was unfortunate for Linden. Let's see. They're scouting a grab, trying to start up their combos. Dragon Lunge works too.
Linden stuck in 2v1. Only temporarily.
Best of five? Yeah, as am I.
See y'all.
Masai really good at stopping these projectiles with his first stock. That's team synergy right there. Probably. Ooh, that was unfortunate for Layman. Let's see. They're scouting a grab, trying to start up their combos. Dragon Lunge works too. Best of five? Yeah, as mine.
Yeah.